boy's got a lot of weight on this truck. That's a lot of weight. I'm waiting for Fritterlay to come around. He's been stuck to the back of my trailer all the way up here, like. I'll get rid of him and then I can go around. Brakes now. It's got a lot of weight. It's a little bit overloaded. That is extremely heavy. It's got way too much weight on there. Holy shit. And that axle's about to collapse. Oh my god. He's about to lose one of them axles. At least a set of wheels. He's definitely going to lose a set of wheels. Dang. So they all wait to the... How the fuck did they not see that, right? Seriously. How do you not see that at the top of the hill? You wait till you're right on top of it and then you move over. How did you not see that? Before the storm came in, I came up on that's a weigh station over there on the left. It's not open today, look, they're closed, there's no one in there. But that right there is a weigh station. I'm amazed they let you in there. Normally they gate it off. depends on what we do from this point on. Denver Cold Storage gets into it, we'll be all right, but if he drags his ass, we'll be in trouble. Sit on the back end of someone's trailer. It's ridiculous. I don't like that. This lane ends up here. I just want to keep them all to the left of me. Winnebago. Winnebago. didn't do it. I'm impressed.
Your seatbelt isn't buckled.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I would have definitely have pulled out in front of me. So we would normally turn right here, and I think it's the second set of lights I would turn left, but as I said, I gotta go get diesel, plus they got awesome food, and I hope they're still there, because I'll be in a little bit of problems if they're not. Little rough, kid, little rough. truthfully have to remember how to get to this place. I'm trying to do this off memory because I got lazy. And using Google Maps all the time is not a good idea. I had stayed on 322 at the Bobby Dennis, so we turn right here and we carry on 322 and 23, and that'll put us down to our truck stop. I don't want to turn. I think I can, but I don't want to. I'm not worried about it. There's no traffic coming anyway. I'll wait till it goes green. I'm going to stop it here. And then I'll record when we leave. They got a truck wash. That's awesome. I wonder if they take cards. All right, I'll talk to you in a bit. All right, love you.